designed for hunting in very low light conditions. In fact, the researchers reckon that a